Something's wrong. You're a true soul. You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
He's hurt badly. An oil bear got him deep.
I'm watching you.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar... Your minds intertwine.
Protect them. She...
He's with the... Your... Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
What?
It killed one... You're right, madam.
The cave is just ahead.
They spoke of the Absolute. Same as that goblin, Sazza.
Strange power. Your limbs move. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
Thank you.
Albert. This nest must be nearby. Dead Albert prey, no doubt.
Maya! Orfeo!
What's next?
No time to rest? At the ready.
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness. Can only surmise the obvious. The owlbear is out for blood. The owlbear stared.
Things have stayed interesting.
Sharp as ever. Ever onward.
I've got a long road ahead. I should speak up.
Deal some punishment.
Take your order. Imperial Jibby. Take you.
Looks from you, a single strike will end it.
It hurts.
You watch, speechless.
Mercy. I know that look. It's nothing to do with... It's just something I have to live with. Quite a lot, if I'm being honest. But it always passes quickly, so I can manage. Positive. You can trust me on that. There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it. So that's to say you'd like to pry a little. You do seem like the type, I must say. My, look at you. This isn't the tadpole I'm speaking to, is it? The personality seems a little... And that's the vessel you chose. I jest. It's good to know you're not entirely without a sense of humor. Shall we? And I've revealed all I'm willing to. At least for now. Now I suggest you let matters rest, or else we'd better part ways. We've been through quite a lot, with likely more to come. Care to narrow it down a little? Must I? Thinking about it won't help. We know what to do, so let's do it. Find a way to rid ourselves of these things. Personally, I think finding this... Oh, there's Ethel. If we're truly desperate, I'm not too hopeful that a Gith crash will actually prove our salvation, but worth keeping in mind. We go our separate ways, of course. What else? The tide... We were brought together by... And before you ask, no. I'm not telling you what I'm doing there, or who I'm meeting, or anything else.
Oblivious to your presence.
With haste. Let that off in my pack. These are supposed to be worth a fortune.
Well, ma'am. Well, ma'am.
I've come from what I understand is we should pay her a visit.
I want to have a word.
We survived! What now?
We were sent to look for fugitives. The Absolute wants them found. One way or another. Stronghold, right. Ed said some... Thank you, true soul.
The lunar statue in a stinking cave. Hardly a place of honor. No time to waste. Symbol. Perhaps it does more than just flatter Saluna.
As ever.
Time to see what...
You should leave it. Or even destroy it, if possible. This rubbish is an offering to some... Do not trifle with that moon witch. Or her trinkets. Only trouble will follow. Should have stayed quiet. I worship Shah, mistress of the night, Saluna's twin and foe. Now that you're
the goddess of secrets, how telling.
Forever, ideally. And you assume too much about what I... Secrecy is everything for Shah's children.
I even keep secrets from myself. I had my memories suppressed, so that nothing...
I'm not sorry I kept this from you. Not what, though perhaps that might change, if you can show an open mind.
All we can do is try, I suppose.
Heading out.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. Another step forward.
They've pursued the Nautilus.
It looks
like they were trying to...
A dead boar. But it doesn't look like it's been touched by scavengers. The carcass seems to be... Looking closer, you can see...
use.
Dead goblins. Dead travelers.
Were they heading to the Druid's Grove? What's inside?
Lizelle, how would you punish someone who wrongs you?
Wrong me how?
Oh, say, murder or theft?
Killing is good. But theft would be painful, painful.
I'd rather not turn my back.
Ready to go meet my tribe? Just say the word. Happily. I was good to be free again, gotta say. Never break. I'll introduce you to my whole tr-
I've faced countless perils and conquered them.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, You're not the only one in need.
Looking for steel?
I have, well,
of sorts. Learned a lot in my...
Alas, my offerings are far more humble these days.
Thank you.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close. Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Blood not enough.
In Kresh Kalir, a formal greeting begins with a bow.
Is this monster with you?
Has the tadpole ravaged your senses? Sympathy will not lead us to purity. Kitchoki, fine.
On the road. Saw us before we saw it. And I just...
The map.
No hard feelings.
The last time a subordinate
I warned you, didn't I? You ought to reconsider keeping her around before she causes real...
wrath. Soon you will be vomiting blood. When the tentacles sprout from your lips, will you still cry that I was rough? The teethling was clear. If there are Githyanki west of here, that must be our objective. Purification cannot wait. I am unfamiliar with the... Well, I shall... You will educate me on matters of this... Fey run. The Kresh holds the Zathisk. It will cleanse us of the parasite. By covenant, I can say no more.
Out forever.
swear that ox's gaze.
We're no warriors.
Right tool will do the trick.
Hold out your hand. Go on. Take this ring. Call it heads or tails. See? I've got more where that came from. Real cheap, too. Interested? Hey, hold on. You gotta pay for that. Fine. But you gotta at least look at the other rings, okay? Really? That's what I got. Nothing.
You suddenly feel something moving against your back and turn. Traders have private property.
What's that? Not a chance I'll fit in there. Not a chance I'll fit in there. Not a chance I'll fit in there. Still guide me.
Defender of the people.
Eager for battle.
Looking ahead. One day I'll catch a break.
Please, that's true.
Let my daughter go right now!
She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back!
Ugh! Let me through, Ragnarshem, or I'll rip your damn throat out!
Something's on my mind.
Come, man. You, step back. Go join the other tieflings. Keep back! Force my hand, and I'll show you its claws.
A moment, Giona.
What? Oh, I understand. You! Apparently Corga wants to see you. Go ahead.
Yeah. Yes, I see.
You were at the gates just now. A few questions, if you please. There's no overstating my... I'll make it very quick. Han, how would you just...
Search your mind, but remember...
Goblin...
A mythweaver.
And the dragon they had marching in the rear, was it of the brass or silver variety? The truth? Last question, then you'll be quite free. They did. I've interrogated one. A captive in this very camp. She... The scandal! Ah, but is super... I, for one, intend to get to the bottom of it. And just preparing to head to their camp as we speak, in fact. If you'll excuse me, I ought not to dawdle.
Never you mind. Who needs mercy when you've a quick...
Until we... Pardon me. I must prepare to travel.
Let's see.
This is madness, Quagga. She's just...
A what, Wrath? A thief? A poison? A threat? I will imprison the devil. And I will cast out the rest. We will speak soon enough. First, judgment must be passed. The parasite eats our food, drinks our water, then steals our most holy idol in thanks. Wrath, lock her up. She remains here until the rite is complete. And keep still, devil. Teela is restless.
Come, Quagga. We took back the idol. Surely...
Do it. Halsin is gone. I am first druid now. I will take control and prove my authority. Fair words. Child, take to the others word of my grace. Sivasif, Teela, to me!
It hurts.
Thank you, Quagga. Master Halsin...
Halsin isn't here. Keep his name off your tongue, lest Teela pierce it.
Oh, no. I hate wolves.
I didn't realize you were frightened of wolves, Shadow.
I suppose you've noticed I'm not terribly... They're ravenous predators with fangs like daggers. It's hardly an... You've been decent to me. So far. Maybe if you can, don't make me face any more. Really? Maybe that's what I like about you. You're different.
You already know my biggest secret. What more can you ask? What? Well, I like night orchids and can't swim. Is that the sort of thing you meant? It's a deal.
No, quite literally, I mean. If I manage to return to Baldur's Gate and fulfill Shah's mission, then my memories will be restored.
The wound on my hand. It never quite heals. And sometimes it causes... I'll try my best. But secrecy is ingrained in me. Lady Shah considers it greater protect... I don't think so. But you're sweet to ask. Pain is sacred to followers of Lady Shah. Pain will give way to loss and then to... I cannot say. Not with what I can... It's difficult to say. I'd like to hope there's more to it than that. Some...
Go on.
Monster. Too kind. A demon, more like.
First, you urge grace. Then you speak truth. To think a devil... A shame the grace period ends.
No matter. I took back the idol of Sylvanas, and the rite is resumed. We will seal the grove, free from harm. She stole the idol.
Why?
I don't know or care.
The rite of thorns. It is the Tree Father's gift that none come to harm. When we the grove will be cloaked in bra- None of this can happen while Outlanders infect us.
And mine perished.
You showed great mettle. I want you to provide your services to Sevlor.
offer to go there to be gone before fight. The Viper must strike. You will do more. This tale ends but one way.
What will you people want?
I see you. Just give me a moment.
A moment.
Please, may they kept
there. Now, what was it you needed? I do what I can. Come here. You seem healthy, you know. A bit...
A tadpole. A mind flayer tadpole.
I'll do... Come. Follow me. We need to be quick. This way.
Something in that vessel. Take a closer look.
Tempers are rising.
This one had the same problem. Tadpole crawled out of his head soon after. Seems so.
It's why he joined the adventurers in their...
A pity you got me instead of him. You don't have to be here.
I will remain.
All right. Let's see what we can do.
She shifts uneasily, hesitating. Something's off.
It might. But first things first. Tell me about your symptoms. Have you noticed anything strange happening? Nothing? You're sure? Victims can identify each other. Not that the others know they're victims, of course. How'd you pick up the parasite? Halsin was desperate to find where all this was happening. A mind flayer ship? But Master Halsin was sure. Look, you've been straight with me, so I'll be straight with you. You're dangerous. If you transform here, we're all dead. But you seem like a good soul. You deserve a chance to save yourself. This is a vial of wyvern poison. Swear to me, you'll swallow it if you feel any symptoms. I hope it doesn't come to that, but thank you. Here. You know, I've spent my life treating folk and never once saw a mind flayer infection. Then suddenly, there's dozens of you. Maybe more. Master Halsin and I were tracking, studying, trying to figure out what the hells was going on. Because you should all be changing. There should be a small army of mind flayers out there. But you're not. Weird powers aside, you seem perfectly normal. Mind flayers reproduce by infecting someone with their parasite. 7 gruesome days later, the victim transforms and a new mind flayer is born. The thing in your skull, though, it's different to anything in our records. It's one of their worms for sure. But this one gives you powers, telepathic connections, and it doesn't turn you into one of them. Not yet, anyhow. Hard to say, but there's a lot we don't know. Infected, folks like you, have been converging on an old temple of Saluna, and I've no idea why. When Master Halsin heard the adventurers were heading that way,
He saw a chance to get answers. Joined on the spot. Whatever he found there, he didn't make it back. I think so. I hope so. I've sent birds to find him, but they can't get close without goblins trying to shoot them down. You, though, you're one of them. Technically speaking, I mean. They won't kill someone carrying their parasite. If you can find Halsin and get him out of there, we can discover what he learned. And perhaps he can save your life. How's that sound? Thank you. It would mean everything to the Grom. To me. I wish I could tell you more. But only those adventurers know what happened out there. All I can say for sure is they all went to the old temple of Saluna. And Master Halsin didn't make it back. Good luck out there. And if things...
Never tried it, and I hope to keep it that way.
Better a quick draft than Seromorphosis, nonetheless.
Better than becoming a mind flayer. Keep it, in case things start to go very wrong.
Any word on Master Halsin? He and the advent... Master Halsin studied that drow for days.
Never wanted the easy path. Simple enough.
Mom!
Our little Hellion told us what happened. Likewise.
Thank you.
Where did I put that oak bucket?
Hello, Petal. Hey, bother. Take.
No problem. We're exposed now.
Hope the goblins aren't smart enough to poison their...
I heard what happened. If the druids are this far...
So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it?
It's good of you to offer. We'd need an army of our own to escape. There may be a way, though. Somebody must be leading them, bringing discipline to their ranks. The Blade of Frontiers has done what he can to help us prepare for the journey.
By the Triad, there is only one correct answer.
I suppose so. We don't have much, but we'll scrape together whatever we can. Everyone in this camp depends on it. We'll be ready to leave.
No, sir. But if there's a clear path, I'll go properly.
Have you ever done a good deed just for the sake of it?
I have performed deeds well.
Not exactly. But you answered my question.
What's hiding here? Not a chance I'll fit in there.
He whines, but remains rooted by the corpse's side.
Might be useful.
Children.
You're so gentle. That's not how I was taught.
Cool words strengthen neither heads nor hearts, shall
I? I wouldn't quite say that.
You came to resent your tutor.
Blade of Frontier's toughest kill.
Ah, it was a great scrap. A hungry Minotaur with a handful of flesh. An axe bearing mountain flesh.
A key. Wonder what it opens. What's up for discussion?
One. This is the devil Will has been tasked to kill.
So I have. And it looks like a bit of the hells have come with me. Oh, fuck me. It's you, on the Nautiloid. Please tell me I found you before those so-called Paladins of Tyr did. Good. Great. Glad I don't have to kill you.
A great heat, then you're lost in the blood war. You saw it.
What was that? Guess that I'm Karlak. And you are, well met, soldier. A little back. You already know I fought in so good. Zara, the latest yappy little dog she sicked on me are nearby. A group of dopes posing as Paladins of Tyr. Fuck yes. They cornered me outside the toll house just up the hill. Doubt they've gone far after this. After we've mopped them up, we can work on evicting this parasite and take Faerun.
A warrior who winks at her foes while she slays them. You'd be a fool to refuse her.
I'd hug you if it wouldn't scorch your skin off.
Hang on, though. Looks like you've got enough backup at your side. Not sure there's room for me. I'll catch up with you when it's time to camp for now. But...
Karlak's got the broad best of... Shook. You believe you can survive without me? As you say, do...
Soldier? Aces. What a charmer.
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
One horn, the stink of a bird.
Well, I'll be God's damned.
Karlak, the archdevil Zariel's gladiator, come to burn the Sword Coast to ash.
Well.
Shut it, devil!
A devil?
A great. You are, Karlak, tearing through deep the front lines of the blood.
Proof! Clear as summer sky.
I've tried to tell you.
Another vision. Karlak will shudders.
By Baldurin's helm, I.
You saw the.
And yet you served.
Will catches his breath and his lip.
No! devils cannot be trusted.
You know monsters better than anyone.
You don't know what this means.
I'm asking you to live, Will. I swear to you.
Shit!
You really aren't.
Truce, then.
I
see the good in you, Karlach.
Glad Will saw sense. Even more glad he decided to stick around. Takes a pretty slick mover to track down old... Same.
It's not over. In three.
Busy times. Maybe later.
Pride of the gate. Never onward.
Can't afford to stay idle. All right. What now? Breathe deep. I had a bag of holding. Despite everything, must be on my way.
Athena's friend, your work.
Please, no more.
Cut the.
Don't let her hurt us. Please, we just want to go home.
The Archduchess will be delighted when we return with Karlach's head on a pike.
Something in the squint of his eye. You suspect.
Enough! Enough!
Avernus was never my home. It was my prison!
This is my time. Making my move.
Count on me.
This is my time. Let's take a look.
Non va bene.
Time to press ahead.
Thank you.
If any of Mummy's little friends want to pick up where the others left off, they'll find nothing but a pile of ash.
That's right.